Hi, I'm Bob Kovacs, and this is my Panasonic GH6 camera. If you have a GH6, you know that the firmware has been updated to allow you to record using the USB-C port and an external drive. This external drive is made by SanDisk, and it's on the list that Panasonic provided of recommended external drives that work with the USB-C port. Using this drive, you can record very high data rate, very high quality video onto this external drive. But I got to wondering, would the USB-C port work with other drives, like this tiny little Samsung that also has a USB-C connector on it? So in this video, I'm going to do a test with the GH6 and this little Samsung external drive to see if you can record onto this. Now I'm going to test it at a variety of data speeds so we can determine what quality of video you can record on it, assuming you can record on it. Now, the USB-C port on the GH6 is really very flexible. Not only can you record to the external drive on it, but you can power the camera via the USB-C port and also charge the battery. It's super handy to have that, and it's great to know that you can now use external drives. So let's go ahead and find out if you can record to a tiny little flash drive on the GH6. With the flash drive plugged in, turn the camera on and go to the menu. Now you'll want to be on the wrench menu and the top item up there, and you see it comes up with card format there. The third item down says USB SSD. So it's recognizing that there's something plugged in there, and it says off. So you want to turn that on. So you want to go to the selection where you can turn it on. Select it on, please wait. So now this is turned on. It says USB SSD error. Format this card. Do you want to format it? Yeah, it's a brand new device I just plugged in there. I want to format it. So go to yes and hit the button for it to be formatted. That's all it took to format it. I should point out that this is a 256 gig drive, which if you can read upside down, you could probably read it on that. Okay, I now have this little flash drive recognized by the camera, so I'm going to test it at different data speeds to make sure that it works, and I'll find out what data speed it stops working at, and I'll let you know that. Keep in mind that the packaging for this USB drive, which is a Samsung, this is a USB-C 3.1 drive. Now, the firmware for the GH6 is USB-C 3.2 compatible. So it's compatible at a higher data speed than this little flash drive will support. But will the flash drive work for any kind of video recording? Let's find out. Okay, I'm recording this at 4K resolution. I didn't even bother with HD. I took out my two cards that plug into the GH6. I took them out and I'm only recording on the flash drive. So it's recording using MPEG-4 encoding at 100 megabits. So this is 4K at 100 megabits on the GH6 recording onto the flash drive. My previous recording was at 100 megabits using the MPEG-4 encoder. I've now gone to the MOV encoder and I'm recording at 150 megabits. This is the 422 10-bit 150 megabit signal that the GH6 can do, and it's recording fine. This is my backyard, and I've got about 27 seconds now on this recording, and it seems to be holding up just fine. It hasn't kicked back an error and said that there's an issue. So I've recorded at 100 megabits, and this is 150 megabits to this Samsung USB flash drive. This is recording at the 400 megabit rate. It's again 4K, it's a 17:9 aspect ratio, 10-bit, 422. So a very nice quality 4K recording. This is an azalea flower, which I've been showing here in these videos, and I'm recording on it. So 400 megabits, can this record at 400 megabits? And the answer seems to be yes. Again, the only memory I have plugged into the camera right now is this USB flash drive that's plugged into the USB-C port on the side of the camera. So at 400 megabits, it's recording. In addition to those three encoders that I recorded that I showed you, I did a fourth encoder. This was an 800 megabit 4K 10-bit 422 encoder, and it recorded for about 1 minute and 6 seconds before I got a message on the screen that said it was stopping recording because it couldn't pump the data that fast to the memory device. So I was able to record at 100 megabits, at 150 megabits, at 400 megabits, and I think all three of those would be absolutely no problem. I then recorded at 800 megabits, but that one choked. So I can only say for sure that the three worked the way they were supposed to work. Now, if there's a 600 megabit encoder that you want to use, that's probably going to be fine, at least when you're using this flash drive. This flash drive seems to be pretty fast. I was impressed. However, keep in mind that the GH6 only allows certain of its encoders to be recorded via the USB-C port. The full breadth of encoders can't be sent to the USB-C port. So you have to be sure, if the USB-C recording is what you're doing, that the encoder you want is one that is allowed to go to the USB-C port and be recorded on whatever memory you have plugged in there. Now, just to make sure this worked okay, I took my two memory cards out of the slots on the side of the camera, my SD card and my CF flash card. I took them out. So the only recording option when I did those recordings was onto the USB-C drive. I also was able to record onto this SD card reader. I took a generic SD card, plugged it into this USB-C reader, stuck that into the side of the camera, and I was able to record 100 megabit MPEG-4 video just using a generic SD card that we get at a local store. This is a new reader, so I know the reader is a nice, fast reader. So that worked well. And by the way, I want to point out that this little Samsung thumb drive cost only $25 for 256 gig of memory. I tried using this device plugged into the USB-C port on the GH6. This is one of those devices that you plug into a USB-C port and it gives you a variety of other ports. This is standard USB. On this side, it has a USB-C and HDMI, and it has an SD card slot. So I took an SD card, plugged it in here, and then plugged the USB-C connector into the GH6. The GH6 did not recognize this, however. It said that it couldn't find the memory. So obviously this is a hub. I've read that you can't use hubs as part of your memory storage on the GH6. So this did not work. Now, I'm not saying that you should be recording to a USB flash drive like this. Obviously, there are a lot of different ways of using the GH6, and your workflow will drive however you use it. I just wanted to throw this out there as an option. This is a $25 256 gig USB flash drive. I plugged it in, and it gave me a bunch of extra memory that I can record on. So it's an option that you can use. And as you saw from my tests, it works at a bunch of different speeds, some of which may be useful to the work that you do. So that's my example of using an external USB-C flash drive with the GH6. Hey, everybody, I'm Bob Kovacs. Thanks for watching.